I got that glassy-eyed stare that's always been there. Way before I smelled the cannabis sativa in the air. The receptors in my cortex keep me well aware. So my retina is a shield to protect me from the glare. When I spray, your DNA is medium rare. Turn it up and burn it up, way beyond repair. They say, Mr. Monsanto, it simply isn't fair. You're so damn diligent and rather debonair. To which I reply, everything is on the square. There are no shenanigans happening over here. Prosecutors don't prepare and the judges aren't aware. In the maritime, I'm the admiral extraordinaire. My equatorial trees are never ever bare. From the apple to the plum to the peach to the pear. I'll make the magic happen when I'm lounging in my chair with a bowl of Indonesia and a chocolatey clear.
Structure of things today.
Like the theft of the flame by Prometheus. Inspiration for geniuses. The dwelling place where demons sit. Without me life is meaningless. I am light to the darkness. I am warmth to the cold. And as a weapon I bring carnage. And you will learn from the first touch. Watch me turn the brass to video into smoke and dust. While I post up on the tip of a roll, blunt a cigarette, a crack pipe. I'm used to cook your lunch. My flames well known by many names. Sustainer of life. Also fill many graves. I stay hot. I radiate heat in many ways. Get you close for comfort and feel various degrees of pain. My motivation is eternal. In a napalm bomb I'm a raging inferno. I burn slow or fast depending on the gas and the mass of the acid. I have to turn to ash. Blast, I jump out of explosives. My flash from a nuclear blast looks ferocious. Spring loaded flames jumping out of a toaster. Plus I cook bread, people say hi to divine coldness. But ask Cableton and Peter Tosh, I burn down Babylon and keep it high, let it burn.